anything you want to say, like, just you want to put out there?
I don't know, man. I've rambled enough, I think.
Thanks for holding. Now online with Kevin, and I must advise you both that this call is being recorded today, the 12th of April 2010. Please go ahead.
Cool. The future, I mean, we're always recording, and we're always progressing with what we like and what we don't like. But I've been playing around with a lot of, like, synths, and I've got sort of different types of songs in my head now. I really love, like, pop music now. I think my new mission is to make pop music.
Synthesizers and stuff, just for a bit of fun. Yeah, I was kind of doing it almost as a joke, because I was going to write these, like, super sugary pop songs. And then, you know, once I sort of work on these songs, I inevitably got attached to them. Realised they weren't actually that cheesy. Well, I don't know, maybe they are cheesy, that's the thing. Sugar pop that's been sent to outer space and back, something like that.